take that guitar and hit you with it. Ugh. And he's a... Jesus! No! Oh my god. Bro. No, that's not right. Please get me out of here. Please. I don't want to do this no more. I don't want to do this no more. Oh, hello and welcome back to another Black Myth Wukong video. In today's video, this is probably the finale of Black Myth Wukong. This series has had its highs and... No, this series has had its lows. Like, this game was so fun. Like, this game had me raging at times, but not to the rage where it's like Elden Ring where I just want to quit. But the game is so fun. The action, especially when you get into the combat, dude. Oh, the story, you know, the story is kind of, I wouldn't say non-existent because there is a story here, but it's like, you go from one area, it seems like every area has its own little story that you do, and I really do like that. But this game is really something, like, it's really good, and the fact that we have DLC on the way, sooner rather than later, yeah, that's good. I'm here today, this is going to be the final Black Myth Wukong video. So this is going to include the ending and I guess the secret or true ending or whatever you want to call it, because there's a secret boss. But I think I'm going to do the secret boss after this, whatever happens in this chapter. That's if I miss something. But other than that, that's really about it. But anyway, this is Black Myth Wukong. I'm telling you, this series has not done really well on my channel, like, at all, like, but I've had such a good time with this game that it's not even funny how good of a time I have with this game. But yeah, we're gonna continue on. We're in chapter 6, the final chapter, and I guess we're going to resurrect Wukong. I don't know how that's possible because characters keep calling the Destined One Wukong, so I don't know. What? Are those the Celestial People? Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Why are they here? What? Why are these guys here? I guess they don't like the fact that they're gonna bring back Wukong, man. Oh, I forgot the relic. Yeah. That'll work. Ooh. That's Yakshka Mask of Outrage. It's 47. What's this? That's less than my chest piece. That's less than my arm piece. And that's less than my boots because I already upgraded my boots. Huh. Well then. Yeah. Well, I guess I'll just stick to what I got. Oh, is this a boss fight? Oh, I think so. Why is the mountain all chained up?
Bad luck. It's a dead end.
Not that
you
thing.
Nasty slanderer! I let you be, and now you have the gall to show up.
This thing showed up
now,
in a side quest in chapter 4. I did. Oh no, dude. What is that? Literally, what is that? Let me stay right there. I wonder what this fan does. You do any? Ooh.
Oh, help!
Okay.
Help!
You need free damage.
Help me!
I meant to use this pillar, but whatever. Oh, what is that? Ooh. Ooh. He's not done. What is... Bro! What? He does scorch damage? I wasted that. Oh my! Okay. I've wasted that. Come on.
No!
What? There's no freaking way. Oh. Dude. Oh my lord. Hopefully this dude freezes. No, not that. That's a... Bro, the fact that I get hit by... Wow. Dude, what are the... What? You're not... This... Okay, this ain't right, bro. This ain't right. This... Dude! He broke out of it. Instantly. Bro, what is this fight? What is this? He keeps jumping up in the air like, freaking stop! Oh. That was such a freaking waste! Take the fan again. Dude, again with the grit? Ooh. This dude put me in a freaking simple domain. That's crazy. Oh my god. Nope. Let's try that again. Dude, you literally made me waste that. Oh my god. Just let me pull my ice sheet out, bro. Get frozen. Stop it. Wow, that served absolutely no purpose whatsoever. Dude, what? I can't even see what is going on. What? Oh! Did he just facepalm me with his face? I don't have nothing left. Oh yeah, the life-saving pill, duh. Ooh. Dude, can you like stop jumping in the air, please? Oh my god, this fight is dumb. I can't even see when he attacks. Did I hit him? Oh my god. Please, please. I've gotten so far. Oh, I'm gonna die. I died. Oh my god. Can this dude, like, stop moving? Thank you. Oh, my lord. Can you stop moving, man? Can you please freaking stop? It's useless. Dude! Oh, wow. If this guy can stand still for one freaking second, use... Oh my... Dude, this is annoying. This is really annoying. Shadow Cool. Oh! That's what the fan is for!
Fight back!
Beat him! Beat him! Beat him! Beat him!
Fight back! Fight back!
It's over. It's over. That's what the fan was for. Oh my god. Bro. Kill it. Just kill it. Snap its neck. Or whatever that is. His wrist.
Is that the... It's the Nimbus Cloud.
Hey!
Fortune's gift it is! It's Wukong's Somersault Cloud! I was wringing my brain out to fetch you, but this savvy one's already on it! It must have been hidden here amongst the mist until it sensed the relics on you.
Oh my god.
It recalled its master and saved your skin. Now that it answers to your call, why not make good use of it? Your mortal body is too heavy for me in my wind form. All these henchmen of the court, what draws them to this mountain? Let's find out!
Mount Huego.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, that's cold.
Frame rate's dipping, but that's cold. Oh my god, is there a way I could go fast? Oh my dude. Wow. I really feel like that guy, you know?
Bro, what is all these What the heck is that?
You're not expecting me to fight that, or you know what? You just stay right there. Yeah. You just stay over there. Oh, it went away.
All right. So let's go back to chapter 3. I want to see if I could do the secret stuff first. I'm trying to remember where it's at. Okay, the baby's up there, so, or the kid is up there, so it's going to work, I guess.
Sup, man? I haven't seen you in like 3 weeks.
The steps you've trod from his eyes you've seen. The circle has led you back. Have you gleaned any truths?
I guess.
Long has an old friend waited for you.
An old
Destiny
friend.
Right. This last mural holds the key.
Ooh. Okay.
Go forth. No one sees this myth more clearly than him.
Who's in here?
Here we are.
We're on a mountain still. Who's up here? No idea. But hey, we're here. I don't even know. I know I'm gonna get folded. Like, I'm gonna be honest with you. I know I am. Oh, that's who it is. Okay. I saw the dog. I know exactly who it is.
Shame I must greet you in this bitter cold without a hearty drink. It's no easy feat getting here. I know you didn't come to keep me company. In your heart, there must be something you can't get over. Or someone you can't let go of. Same goes for me. I can't kill that monkey. No one can. Except himself.
So, what is your goal here? Just a...
At last, I see. This is the only way. He had no choice.
He had no choice.
And neither did I. Thunder, be my skin!
You didn't do all this before! Yeah.
Yeah, man. We're just gonna go back in there. We're just gonna go back to chapter 6. That's, yeah. We're not gonna do that. We are not doing that. Okay. Cutscene. We're good. Found something. What you got me fighting here? What is that? What is that? Oh god, it's got ice. It's like a moose and a chicken. Or a deer. Mm-hmm, yeah. You stay right there. Ugh. Oh my lord. Okay. Alright. Alright, cool. Dude! Let's use the fan. You wanna throw a fan? Wanna throw a tornado or not? I guess mine just won't work. Wait, should I use the wind tamer bill for this? Oh my lord! Bro, where's my health going? Can you please stop backing away? Oh, this is so dumb! Yep! Yes, it does work! Okay! Nice! And he breaks out of it! Why? And I got frozen. Alright, cool, man. I got no stamina now. Bro, this is like that freaking moose from Elden Ring! Can you like stop moving, bro? Please stop. Or please stop this. Please stop. It's just more tornadoes. That's, yeah. This isn't, okay. Yeah, all right, man. What the heck, dude? Is this even necessary? Oh, I'm not liking this chapter at all already. No, stop, 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 stop! No! Oh my lord, dude. End this now. End it. It's a phase two? There's no freaking, Oh my god. It's a phase two. But I literally wasted all my mana for that fight. What the, oh my lord. My health is draining, man. It's draining. I can't land a hit. Oh my god. It was so close, man. Oh my god. Can you just die, please? Can you just die? Oh my god. Stay still! End this!
This time, the glory's mine.
Kill it. Thank you. I hate bosses like that, man. What's this? Huh? Oh, this Wukong's.
With you monkeys around, I'm always toiling away for nothing. Kid, when you step up one day, try not to forget your Uncle Bajir. All I got from Wukong were the nasty jobs. You should do better than that. Now, we're done here. Time to move.
Oh, gee, I wonder what other annoying boss I'm gonna have to deal with now. I swear these boots better be more than... Splendid, splendid. Oh yeah, they're definitely higher. Ooh. It says for a short duration after casting a spell, Mara increases hit chance. Upon critical hit, slightly reduces cooldown for all spells. Oh. That's useful. So I guess every boss we fight, we take a piece of the armor. Okay. What's over here, I wonder? Hopefully not another two-phase boss. I don't want that. Oh, he's
beat. Stop it, idiot!
What is that? That's a rhino. That's a rhino. A rhino with lightning powers. Gold armored rhino. Oh, that's good to know. How about we do some attacking first? Ugh. Bro, this thing is not taking no damage. Thank you. Come on. Oh. Done. You're done. Please just die. Thank you. That one wasn't too bad. That one wasn't too bad. All right. Next piece of armor, please. What is this piece? They're giving him the whole outfit and everything. Ugh. Chest piece? Oh, I'm gonna miss my armor, but okay. Getting close.
It can't be. Wukong's gold Zotzi armor. That monkey was full of surprises. Just like me. He had his way to linger on, and his belongings, too.
So I'm literally getting all of Wukong's stuff.
They're set on killing those mongrels of a court. But we've got to snatch them first, or these scum will take them. I'll go find the other ones. Keep up with me.
All right. So pretty much they just got me roaming around fighting bosses, collecting the armor. This is exactly what I need to fight. What's his name? Erlong. Yeah. Whew. Alright. So now we got two pieces of armor. It's already looking kind of cool on its own. Like, it looks cool by default. And defense is 120, and it gives you health too? Ooh. Ooh. Whoa. Jesus. What does this do? My stamina bar is depleting. All right, let's try it again. Trying to tame it? Come on! My health! Woo! I'm gonna die.
What?
I'm gonna die. Oh wait, never mind. I didn't need it. All right. All right, which one is this? Oh, I'm guessing it's the helmet. Helmet, hat, whatever you want to call it. I don't have to fight that, do I? I think I'm good. Okay.
Splendid.
Boy, I'm looking closer and closer like Wukong now.
These silly strands, you're all the more like Wukong. Just don't prance around with your might as he did.
Interesting.
That monkey's got a stash of treasures. I'll scout around some more.
I think I have an idea where the last one is.
We just need the gauntlets. Oh, dude, you see how cool this looks, man? Oh my god.
Yep, this is it. Cutscene.
All right.
What kind of freak show are we gonna fight this time? Probably someone a second phase, because it's the last one. What is that? Is that a mantis? Wait, is that Blades? It's going to grow, isn't it? Ooh!
It's in me.
Pause? What? Whoa! Wait, what? Ain't no way. Eee! We're gonna be fighting in... Hey! Dude, going crazy in here. Hey! Emerald Arm Mantis. All right, you do that, bud. Something about this feels a little too easy. I need to heal. I know I'm trying to kill it. I can't, why is it so dark? Hopefully this doesn't hurt. Uh-oh. We going to second phase now? Bro, this is crazy. Bro, what are you doing? Excuse me? He's about to have a whole new moveset, isn't he? Yep, holy crap, why is he moving like that? Man is moving viciously right now. I need to have a better relic on. And a... What? Oh my god. Wow. That was so... Why did I stay up there? Why? Ooh, yeah, that's damage. No! Are you serious? clones, help me out. God! You're done! God! No more. It's over with. Thank you, it's dead. Oh my God. Full armor set now, okay. Wrapped in gold now.
I owe you once more for saving my rump.
Got the whole fit on now.
My belly's not too vile, is it? I'm not a meat eater after all. I hope it didn't repulse you.
It was disgusting. I already went there, so I've already seen where the staff is at. Let's go. Ugh. Wow, this is like all slightly above than what I have, so I'm all fitted out now. All right. That's crazy. That is, that's so cool. What's that, his throne? Monkey King?
Where do you come from, outsider? In my realm, all monkeys are of similar face and shape. Your face speaks of a different breed, and an ugly one. You must be a Yaogwai from another land.
You miss him, don't you? You miss him.
He said this and told me to kneel. Right here on this seat. Ah, here it is.
My staff.
I knew it. Wukong is tight-fisted, even Guan Yin agrees, sir. He kept it here so it could be passed down to another one of his kind.
Look at that.
Now it's time for you to try it, kid.
Was it kind of like a Thor's hammer situation? Are you worthy? That's sick, man. Well, all right. It's time to say goodbye to this staff, because although it does do good damage, those misses on that pillar stance is very annoying. So, yeah. Goodbye. I'll take this instead. This is sick. Path opens up. Look at that. Eww.
this, there's no turning back.
No turning back, huh?
Now, you look exactly like Wukong. You're all set, kid. You look like a fierce warrior. Come with me. Let's find out what that old monkey is up to.
So he's like Jitten. I mean, Jingubong? This piece of iron, small stroke provides deadly. Well, yeah, okay. What's the stats on it? 135 attack and 6 critical hit. Oh my god. Longer the gauge of the fourth focus point never depletes over. Ooh, that's cool. Why would you wear anything else if you have that? Ooh, that's so cool. If there's like a shrine up ahead, I'm gonna save and I'm gonna go to Erlong and fight him. And now I'm gonna come back here and do what it. I guess we might have to fight Wukong, I guess. Oh god, it's lagging. Yep, there's a shrine right over here. Oh my god, this is so cool. Alright, let's rest. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna go fight him real quick. It's probably gonna be hard, but I'll take it. Alright, I'm back and ready for some more fighting. Tornado! Get rid of that shield! Yeah! You like that, huh? Whoa! Ooh. What the heck? Hey, don't do you no free damage on me. Oh, no.
I won't fight you now. Let's fight.
Did he miss? Okay, I think he did. Get that shield off, boy.
No!
I messed up. How did I? Oh! I got on the wrong. Oh, I forgot to change the I forgot to change the transformation into the Okay. Let's get damaged by that, I guess. Wow, that does so much damage.
You made it this far. Now, show me what you're truly made of.
Shut up.
Walking this path is no easy feat. Your inherited gift alone does not shield you from death.
Shut up! Jesus, man. Stop! Can you stop? He breaks out of it. Oh, life-saving pill.
The world knows every stone.
Take the pit! Oh my god! He didn't even take the pill, man. He just stood there. Oh my god. Yeah.
have some of the spark.
That's it.
This boss fight is kind of cool,
I'll
man.
Back from now. Let's fight. Your inherited gift alone does not shield you from harm.
Shut up.
He sprang out of a rock.
What are you even talking about?
Glory. True glory.
Shut up.
No more spells.
Shut up.
Your inherited gift alone does not shield you from harm.
Shut up.
Mind your effort.
Shut up.
How slight. Walking his path is no way.
Come on, give me some more.
You made it. Your inherited gift alone does not shield you from harm.
Get this fan, bruh. Come on, don't miss! There we go.
You've lifted my spirits, monkey. When he was dragged to the execution yard, sword and spear were dull, cleaver and cudgel crumbled, and yet he unscathed. Yet he gave his life to put you in this place.
Crap.
Let me see your heart diverge from his.
Okay, that's not too bad. Why is it so hard to do the summon attack?
From the sky, my sword sweeps the land.
Good, good, good. No, 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 no! Oh, my lord. Get up. I got on the wrong. I'll take it. I'll take it. Whatever.
My skin.
Ooh. Eat the tornado. He missed. Oh. Eat the tornado. Eat it. What?
Don't hold
what?
Back. Your destiny. Forget.
Shut up. Transform.
You too.
Yeah.
No more. Return to your truth.
Come on. I need a little bit closer. Come on. Shut up.
You too.
Shut up.
How sluggish that destiny.
Shut up.
Your inherited gift alone does not shield you from harm.
Oh, looks like I broke your little shield. Where is he at?
Through the air. Like a falling star.
Ah.
one ever dared to turn the world upside down.
Tornado! Now! Come on! Oh! He's done.
Yeah.
Today's clash didn't satisfy my spirit. Go back with me to the sky. Let us get drunk before we continue this fight.
He ain't running away. This is so cool. Oh no. Not a what? Again? Wait, what? Titan battle now? Oh my god. Dude. What? Oh, these guys again.
Such power must be used.
What? It's a 5v1? It's a 5v1 or a 4v1? Okay. Come on. Come on. Y'all getting the smoke. You're first.
What did I do? What did I do?
Ooh, I got focus points? Oh my god! Oh my god! What do you expect? Dude, what do you want me to do in this situation? I need more focus. Ugh. Let's see what this does. This is so cool. Ugh. Dude, what? This feels like I'm playing Final Fantasy 16 again with these. Oh my god! Y'all keep jumping in the air, being annoying. Hulk smash! Yeah. Oh my god, dude, this is what? This is just insane, man. It's just you left? Back it up. Dude. This is crazy. Dude. Wait, now I got ice? Oh my god! Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. Oh my god. Bruh. Give me the ice fists again. And then a... Look looks like you're next, buddy. Rip it off. Rip it off. Bruh, this is crazy. Look at you. Bro, it's freaking headbutts him. Bro. One more. Hello there, sir. I'm gonna take that guitar and hit you with it.
My God, dude.
This game, this is the game of the year right here. I'm sorry, but this is crazy, man. I think I actually have to die a try for you. Oh. Give me the ice fists. Come on. Oh my God. Frame rate's running pretty well in this area. It's pretty good. Come on.
Taste my blood.
That's all you got? I guess that's all you got. Give me the heavy. Ugh. Come on. Ugh. Nope, I missed that.
Our battles always wear down my edge.
Oh, is that the X? Oh my God! Okay, now the frame rate's dipping a little bit. Still, I'm gonna kick you. I'm still gonna beat you, though. I'm still gonna beat you. Ugh. Come on.
A rock must be.
Think you something, huh? Dude, this is crazy. This is crazy. I need to get an attack on him. Give us the health back, yeah. I can't see him. Come on, give me some damage. Hey! I died. Or is that supposed to happen? No, wait, that was supposed to happen, okay. Can't burn me, man. Oh, wait, do I have fire now? Oh, consume, focus, okay. Come on. Ugh. This is just too good, man. Oh my God. Give it up. You're just getting a beating now. This is embarrassing. Shut up. Oh my God. This man thinks he's doing something. Give me it. Look at. This game is too good, man. I was not expecting all that.
Oh my.
Dude, this thing's so cold, man. Look at this! Ugh. This is just like God of War 1 vibes. Final Fantasy 16, Asura's Wrath. Oh my god. So good. Well. It only took you, what, 3 tries to fight him, I think? 3, 4? Oh, I get his weapon?
I hear tell this Yao Guai is high rank a thousandfold above that king. As his sire, he reveres me, and like a deity, he serves me.
Hmm?
I am his slave.
Kindly chant the loosening spell and release me, Tathagata.
So what is going on?
My headman,
I can be free. The court of the Yao Guai.
That Yao Guai said he knew somewhat. Surely he's no mere mortal. He must be somebody from the court. Great. The journey ends here. And break free.
Whoa. Wait, I'm back on the mountain again. This is the mountain at the beginning of the game.
The wind is his.
Hmm? Would you put me in a genjutsu?
My brothers tested you at my behest. All for this day. And only now do I understand.
Wait, so
no
you...
prestige can shackle him.
Wait, so you're like... a bro?
No band can keep him caged. A mortal death for an unbound mind and will. May you not fail him. I'm now at peace. Your journey, though, has just begun.
Oh, he did give me his spear. Ooh. This game is too good. Oh my god. The boss fight with Erlang was really good, but that last bit I was not expecting. Oh man, this game is so good. Ingestion. Azure Dome. Between the boundless dome and mortal plains, the lone monkey stands unyielding and unsustained. Transform into stone monkey. Oh! New transformation. Sick. Upon performing forceful thrust, shoot swords from the staff to attack. Oh. Okay. 4 days later, and we're concluding this boy tonight. I've been spoiled on who the final boss is of this game. I mean, it's pretty obvious who it's going to be, but yeah. Here we are. I'm running. If any people's interested, I don't really know. This series has not done well on the channel, but I am running all of, obviously, the full Wukong set just to be, you know, in touch with the lore. But I've been using this 2-in-1. This thing is really good, and I've been using the Amber Prayer Beads, which is for building up focus. For Bane's resistance, damage reduction. That really helps with damage reduction. And I got the highest gourd too, so it's got the copper build for pill for rock solid, and then it removes all four banes, and then it also gives you another chance of having more gourd sips. So yeah, and we're running with the Azure Dome transformation. Like, simply just getting that from that Erlong mission is just, yeah, this is like a cold form. So yeah, and that's what we're rocking with. Oh yeah, and we're rocking with the fan. This thing is really good, actually. All right, I've been delaying it for the longest time. Let's just, this game is coming to an end. I just want to say, Game Science, you dudes, you guys made a really good game. Like, granted, the PS5 performance is a bit questionable at best, but, oh, hello. Do they even have a health bar? They don't even have a health bar. Oh yeah, this is tight. This is tight, bro. This is so cool. Look at that. Look, I don't even have to. Oh. Oh. I was not expecting this. Oh, that sound. Yeah, it's literally giving me the abilities like Wukong. Oh my god, dude. This is.
He said we find him here, but I don't see a trace of him. He's nothing but a rock here. What's this supposed to mean?
The rock is, Wukong. This rock must... It's him. Whoa, 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 whoa. I just went into the rock. Okay. All right. All right. Where are we? Oh. On the beach. That's a Death Stranding reference. Is that the
here.
Is that the monkey from the beginning of the game?
We're here.
Step aboard.
Hey, old monkey. I hope this isn't a one-way trip, is it?
Isn't all life a one-way trip? Once you embark on the journey, there's no turning back.
This is freaking gorgeous. It just literally feels like I'm looking at the sunset right now.
What is this place?
His memories.
Memories. Bro, look at this, man. Is this all of his battles?
In his early days, he'd had an eye for the finer things and a will to wrest them from others.
Oh, we getting backstory.
Laying his eyes on, then craving to seize their riches.
Yeah, if I'm not mistaken.
No better than the Black Bear and Jinsha, I say.
He can't have an eye for the finer things while the Buddha oversees the three realms. Well, I hardly think that's
yeah, I
fair.
Think like Wukong like forcibly ate things that made him like immortal.
Not content with his kingdom and title below, he asked for a position in the celestial court. But soon after his wish was granted, his joy turned to rage, all because he wasn't invited to a feast.
Yeah,
he nearly ruined the entire celestial palace.
He ate all the peaches, I think, is what they were.
His fume at unfavorable news. As untamed and ungrateful as that yellow rat. Beasts are beasts, don't you think?
He was young. He didn't know any better. Hadn't learned from the Buddha or our master yet. Aren't you being a bit harsh, dredging up the scandals from his youth?
Like his adulthood was any better. Since his release, he had claimed to have learned manners and discipline.
Doesn't really seem like it.
Frankenchichi gave him away. Posing as an idol, he degraded the gods.
Oh.
Here was his defiance of the doctrines he had learned.
Well, he was just being naughty. Aren't all great achievers somewhat self-obsessed? Myself included.
Bye, Jay.
Nose in the air.
We're just gonna accept the fact that Wukong is a bullcrapper. Like, let's just accept that.
Less insolent than that yellow-browed brat.
Wait, isn't it that lady of some sort? It was her tricks that made Master drive Wukong away.
Who?
On White Tiger Ridge, he forsook his love.
His love?
3 times he broke her into pieces, convincing himself his heart would ache no more. Yet, as you must know, he had never let go of her.
So Wukong had a gal?
Otherwise,
I didn't even know that.
He wouldn't have been so eager to get away from the Buddhahood he attained. Those who talk much of love will one day bite their tongues. On this matter, he was akin to you and your many darlings.
Oh.
No matter where
is this
you
a
are,
part of the lore?
You always fall captive to the web of mortal desire.
I don't think that's
Why
a part of the lore.
To this? True, I don't have the wits to break the web, but he had torn his way out since that day.
Take a look, Bajir. Can you see? Yeah. Many of your good friends are here.
We're just fair weather friends, that's all.
But they are still friends, aren't they?
So you say, so it must be.
Interesting.
These old buddies. I think none of them ended up well.
Indeed. For ages, countless gifted souls have walked this earth. Yet of them, how few have forged everlasting greatness. Do you know why?
Injustice?
Never has it been just.
Misfortune?
Fortune is simply humility in the mighty.
Well, mayhaps. They simply lacked my charm.
Gifted they may be, yet strive they not. Content with little and lost in lust. Seek the ease, yet
greed.
Crave the renown. They yearn for freedom, yet aspire to Buddhahood. They always want both, yet nobody can and nobody should. Such was the folly of the Bull King and Wukong. Destiny's favor calls for the resolution to sever all desires.
Right, that's the whole thing with, like,
you should mark
Buddhism,
well,
like,
these words.
No attachments whatsoever. Kind of like how, you know, the Jedi do stuff.
Hold on. This can't be Wukong's memory. You're fooling us, aren't you?
Well, we are Wukong.
5 of the 6 relics call for 1. Bajir, tell me which.
Eye, ear, nose, tongue, body, and mind. Mind, it's mind.
What did you just see?
The 3 of us?
That was the last one.
Oh, I see now. It was you. I knew it from the beginning. You were the mind of Wukong all along. That's why you led us here.
Not me. It's him.
Don't make me laugh. Him? He is Wukong.
Yes. And no.
Uh-oh.
Cut to the chase, will you? We didn't.
I mean, it's pretty obvious he was. It's pretty obvious.
After Wukong died, 5 of his 6 senses endured and were taken by the Yao Guai kings.
The music is like really loud.
Mind was lost. Mind is the 1st of the 6. It's the essence unique to every life. Therefore, it's destined to fade away at life's end.
Hold on. You mean Wukong's gone for good, never to return? You old bastard! You've been lying to us all this time!
That Wukong you knew will never return.
Oh, wow.
But what made him remains. The universe will always bear him a successor.
So, like,
one
wow.
One who shall carry on his name and nature. This chosen successor is the destined one. Nameless you were, yet perils and mighty foes you've braved to recover his relics. Your will now stands resolute, worthy of his power.
You mean this boy is to take Wukong's name? He's not!
Sun Wukong is long gone!
Wow.
But deep down, you know he wasn't all that perfect.
Wow. This is like kind of...
Now that he is dead,
sad.
This one perhaps shall bear the name in his stead.
Interesting. So they basically, you know, they did this, I feel, so they wouldn't mess with, like, the lore of the original Wukong and Journey to West story. They did this so that way, yes, you're still technically Wukong, but you're, like, his descendant, in a sense. You still have the same powers, you still have the same skills, it's just...
venture forth with you no further.
Nah, you won't
this
interfere with the story.
Yours alone. Sun Wukong left behind a broken shell, stripped of all his six senses. Though ages have passed, it maintains a connection attuned to the echoes of his former self.
Bro, what?
If you truly are the one destined, you must cast aside his soulless shell and merge the six into one.
Okay.
Then,
wait, that's the stone monkey.
You should be the one to begin the journey anew.
No, not on his own. He's just a kid who knows nothing. I'll go with him.
This place is shaped by Wukong's lingering obsession.
Stone
he
monkey.
Allows only his relic bearer to face the final ordeal.
Oh boy.
You can escort him no more. See it for yourself.
Hear me, son. You can always run.
We ain't running.
You don't have to bear Wukong's name.
We ain't running.
We fighting.
I'm a little scared, but you know. Let's get it.
Ooh.
All right. Oh boy, dude. Oh, this is my first fight. Come on. Gonna try it now. Try not to waste no mana. Oh, he's not done. He's not done. Oh. Okay, I didn't get hit by that. Cool. How about you freeze? Not too bad. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What is he doing? Okay. Level 4. Ooh. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Ooh. Oh! I did not see that. Okay. Oh, messed up. I should not have done that. Just look like he's throwing a temper tantrum. Woo! What now? Yeah, second phase. I knew it. No! Okay, now he has lightning. All right. I could maybe deal with this. All right. Back it up. Ugh. Back it up. Oh, God. He's not done. Oh, yeah. I should have known that wasn't going to work. You getting hit by that? Okay, he is. What? Ain't no way. Why is this taking so much to damage him? Oh no. Oh no. Okay, we're doing alright. Ugh. No. It's okay. We're good. It's not bad. No, he's not done. Okay, yeah, alright. You done? What now? Oh, he did the pluck a mini. Okay, alright, cool. Now there's two of them. Alright, I'm doing it now. Ugh. Why is there gotta be two? Back it up. No. Ugh. Back it up. Come on. No. I got it too. Ugh. Crap. Come on. Ugh. Okay, I need to get out of this. I need y'all too close together. That doesn't work! Why? Heal. Ugh. How did I get hit by that? I dodged that. Ugh. He won't stop. Okay, not bad. He just did a backflip. Back it up. Woo! No! Hey guys, can you mind letting me heal, please? No! Oh my god. Come on. Woo! Okay, move it. Back it up. This is not right, man. Come on. Back it up. No, it didn't do that. Every single time, I'm just impressed. Ban. Give me damage. Yeah, that's what I want. That's what I want right there. Give me a heavy. He dodged it. No. Okay. Ooh, it's not over though. I know it's not over. Ooh. Well, okay then. Hold up. Look at him. Oh, this is just too good, man. We done here? That's cold. Bruh, this is too good. Not bad. We all know he's not done, though. What now?
I'm in danger!
Oh no. Oh no. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Okay. Yeah. This is where the real fun starts right here. Still, this is cold though. Are you refreshing my health and everything? Oh good, they did. Nice. Ugh. He's like, nope, that didn't work. That did not work. Can you freeze? Okay, you can. Bro, this moveset is so weird. It's so weird. I want my three stances. Oh, you want to do it? I can do it too. He didn't let me do it. Oh my. Since when can I throw the staff? I can't do that. Dude, this man is moving too fast. Come on! Give me that level 4! Bro, this is just... Hey, can I move like that? Ah, it's too late. Ugh. Bro, this is too good, man. Oh! Okay. Bro, how did I miss that? Come on. Okay. It's not gonna be that easy. It's probably gonna be another phase. Ring of fire. Okay, all right. Mines can't do that. At least I think it can't. Nope. 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 Don't get in the fire. Okay. Bro, I'm almost out of my transformation. That's crazy. Nope. Give me that level 4 attack. Yeah. He's not done. Just look at this, dude. Oh my god. Look at this sparring. It is ew. Are none of us not gonna say anything? Whoa. What is he doing? What did he just do? Did he just take my powers away? Oh yeah, he definitely took something. Look at him. Okay, now I think I'm screwed. Look at him. Yeah, he's showing off now. Yeah, I think I'm cooked, guys.
Yeah.
I think I'm cooked. What is that? Hey, wait, I got my staffs. I got my moves back. Okay. I don't need. Oh, okay. Come on. Come on. Bruh, the fact that he could throw. What the heck? Ooh. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Take the win. Oh, yeah. Ugh. No.
Fight back!
You played me! Oh, he tossed me like a freaking ping pong ball! Oh my god! Bro, this ain't right. Oh, he's just when you think he stops, he's not done. He's not done. I think I'm not gonna make it. What the heck? He took my gourd away. He took my gourd, and he just healed himself. Don't tell me he just healed him. That's the disrespect, bro. That's messed up. You're not allowed to heal. Bro, it actually took a charge out of my gourd. What? Lock on? What? I don't have no mana left. I don't got nothing. And he's a... Jesus! Oh my lord. Yeah, I think it's a wrap, yeah? Please don't tell me I have to start all that over again. Please tell me I don't have to do all that over again. Please tell me.
Okay, I see him over there. Oh, dude. I got bullied. First off, he kicked me around like I was in a freaking pinball machine. And then he took my gourd and drank it, and a charge was taken off of my gourd. And then he lifted me up on the cloud and then proceeded to slam the staff on me the size of a freaking building. Let's just get this over with. I'm not doing this. I'm not gonna be doing this all night, bro. No! Oh my god, bro. No, that's not right. Please get me out of here, please. I don't want to do this no more. Dude, I'm stuck on an invisible wall. Someone please stop this, please. Oh my. Crap! Dude, will you just let me heal for Christ's sakes? Here it is. Here it is right here. Soul remigration pill. Upon use, grants resurrection upon death before triggering life-saving strand. I've never used this before, but guess what? Give me your entire stock. It's that last bit. That man just continues to hammer me. Pause, but yeah. Cooldown for all spells, yes sir. Life-saving pill, keep the life-saving pill on. Oh, honestly, he's not really that hard. I'm just awful. That's just the thing. I'm just awful. Dude, wow, man. Just kill me, man. Just kill me. Jesus. I don't understand how I've... We're not doing this. Oh my god, dude. I don't understand how I'm doing worse in the first phase than I literally did it perfectly fine before. Alright, now we're in the bullcrap phase. Oh my god, dude. No. Thank you.
Wow, rock solid, bro. Really? Give me that aura. What the heck? I didn't even see that before. No! What was that? I don't, okay. All right, man. Cool. I missed. Risked it too, man. I have enough charges. He better not take. Dude, this is dumb. It's so disrespectful. Bro, he literally takes it from me. I better, bro. All right, I'll let that slide. I'll let it slide. What? Bruh, that, no, dude. Nah, man. Nah. The fact that he heals from that. Eat the fan, bro. Eat it. I want you to eat it. That's just free damage at that point. Nah! Bro, the fact that he doesn't get staggered from that! That's so dumb! I'm not stepping in that. You better get out that circle. Yeah, I knew I was gonna get hit by that. I knew it. Jesus, man. No. Oh my god, dude. Chase one. Nah, I ain't getting hit by that. Really? What are you doing? Nah, dude, come on! Alright, that's cool. That's cool. Bruh, he does so much damage. I get it, he's the final boss, but like, bro! Sending. He literally made me waste. Oh my god, he made me waste that. No, not falling for that. He broke out of it. Nice. Oh, now we're doing the disappearing act now? No, man. No. No! Crap. Come on. No. Fan, fan. Oh! Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh! It's over. Is it over? It's better be over. It better be over. You're done. Oh, thank you. Oh. Not bad. Not bad. He's done. Woo! Freaking spitting. Jesus. Woo! Those are the five relics. Woo! I freaking did it, man. Oh my god. He's done. Ugh. It's one thing I will say. Even though this boss was hard, this was not Yellowbrow.
You must have heard tales about him.
I did.
Some say he helped Tongue Monk fetch the scriptures, was granted Buddhahood, and stayed on Mount Lingshan thereafter.
I'm getting all his power now.
Some say it was not him who was granted Buddhahood.
What do you mean by that?
The real him was already dead on the journey to the West.
What?
Some say that the journey never happened.
What?
He is nothing but a monkey who lives in some storyteller's tall tale.
So what you're saying is none of that happened?
But now, you will hear a tale which no one has ever known.
I'm not putting that on. No. What now? Don't put that on him. That's how they controlled him in the first place. Oh? Oh, Jesus. That was bright. Ooh, we got a little... Ooh.
What is this?
Erlong?
What does it matter if you become a Buddha? That headband has always been on your head.
Keep those eyes wide open. Watch me rip it off and break free.
Soon, Wukong, when you defied the celestial court, I had to seal you beneath the mountains with my immense power. Yet, after enduring punishment, you embraced the dark, uplifted good against evil, and subdued Yao Guanis throughout the journey.
So that's the journey to the West story right there.
I now bestow upon you the title of victorious fighting Buddha.
Okay. This was the journey story right here.
You defied the Celestial Court, and the Jade Emperor imposed three ordeals. Only when the chicken finishes pecking the rice, the dog laps up the flowers, and the lap burns through the key,
okay,
the wind will fall.
Bro, they like... It seems like they literally just used him as a puppet. That's what I'm getting. Bruh, these animations are just too good. I could watch a whole movie in this. I'm gonna be honest with you. So they're showing the whole journey right here, right? Hey yo. Who that? I have no idea what's going on, but it's cool. Who is that on the right? Bro, just look at this. And this is before the prologue, right? Bro, this is... I'm doing some deep diving. Definitely. It's over! Oh my god! Dude. Oh, dude, that boss fight was crazy, man. Oh my god. Wukong literally disrespected me. Like, the whole gourd. I think the gourd part was the part that hit me the most, man. Oh my god, dude. This game is a freaking masterpiece. This is a masterpiece, bro. Unfinished. That's what it's called. If this game don't win Game of the Year for 2024, I'm gonna crash out. But I'm serious. I'm gonna crash out. Like, if it's... as much as I loved Rebirth and Stellar Blade, and I'm sure Metaphor is gonna be good, but I feel like this game should definitely win Game of the Year, especially considering this is their first AAA game. This game is good. Like, the fight with Wukong was awesome. Like, it wasn't too hard, I'd say, but it was just enough hard. You just have to concentrate. You have to not fall for Wukong's tricks when you fight him. Like, don't drink the gourd too much. You know, don't be sitting up there trying to spam rush and spam hit him. It's not going to work. Gotta be precise. Gotta prepare. But yeah. This game was... Yeah. This game was good, man. This game was good. I'm definitely gonna have to do a New Game Plus run, but I'm gonna do that in my free time. For you guys who have been here, who have showed up to the videos, thank you very much. The views haven't really been good at all, but, you know, I still have fun with the game, so I guess that's one thing. But yeah. If there's any more extra thoughts, I'll leave it right after this, but yeah. Peace.